EA Sports. It's in the game.
Transform like this, perform like this, with y'all shoot a new weapon.
I like a bad doctor, I ain't got no patience. Chasing all this paper, chasing. I'm like a bad doctor, I ain't got no patience. I'm gonna work for months, I won't take vacation. Chasing all this paper, chasing. Chasing all this paper, chasing. I'm like a bad doctor, I ain't got no patience. I'm gonna work for months, I won't take vacation. Cause I'm chasing all this paper, chasing.
I don't care about the mothers. We come from nothing, they was never with us. Tell Kai I love it if they ever get us out of town, pumping with 11. You want this Cuban, you would never get it. Couple hundred thousand, I'll never spend it. Sneak this and I was never with it. I got money coming, I ain't never tripping. Ferg and your boy on a paper chase. All of these diamonds, they look like a lake. And I'm mixing Margiela with Bavanate. I put in the Gatorade. I walk in the club and the stop. Can't pronounce what I put out the car lot. Emotional be all in they feelings, gets killing. They hit a soft spot. In the jungle, I got tiger in me. Fake pages, you cannot offend me. Jumping out of form from without a penny. Had a nah, I'm out of with me. I go to live on a Sunday. Using feature money for the. I'm driving down a one way. Since I got it, think her one case. Eastside.
Chasing all this paper, chasing. I'm like a bad doctor, I ain't got no patience. I'm gonna work for months, I won't take vacation.
Welcome to Oracle Arena in Oakland, California. It's Martin Luther King Day special here on ESPN as we get set for the Cavaliers, looking for a key road win against the Golden State Warriors. As this one gets underway, Jeff, who might they need to be careful with against Golden State tonight?
Klay Thompson's size, basketball IQ, and the ability to move without the ball is a terrific complement to Steph Curry. When you can run off baseline screens, very few guys feel comfortable doing that anymore. Thompson, old school type of two guard, can shoot the mid-range shot, but also stretch it out to the three-point line.
James, and lays it in. That's a nice pass from J.R. Smith.
You need numbers in transition to score consistently here. Forcing the turnover, then pushing the ball ahead and getting the two-point shot.
It's a loose ball. Good play. Gets the steal.
That mismatch.
James on the drive. Swats that away. Oh, he goes for the save there. Ball goes out of bounds. James for two. James's attempt won't go. Here's the Euro step. Oh, that's a beauty. Time now for a pair of free throws. Clearly a foul called against the Cavaliers. That's their first team foul.
It's hard to score in this league, but you have a better chance if you're a great free throw shooter to do it at the free throw line. This is good basketball right here. Be aggressive, take the contact, and get to the free throw line.
To James. Moves around the defender. Fires away for two. Curry the rebound. Pass to the corner. Taking it baseline for the layup. Won't go on the adjusted attempt.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
And they turn it over. Down the middle, strong to the goal. Quick rebound by Thompson. Crowder fires away. Knocks down the shot. And here's the replay with another look at that great finish at the rim. Sloppy ball. Oh, he gets the steal. Crowder fires another shot. That's good. He's shooting 43% for the season from the field.
That type of defense where you give an uncontested two-point jimmy up will lead you to defeat.
Pachulia is looking to do damage in the paint. Stands it down.
Oh, he flushed that one right on top of his head.
And he curls in, and the ball gets stripped. And a foul called against the Warriors. Their first team foul. First free throw, perfect. And gets both points from the line. Curry throws it down the rim.
And the only way to get an easier 2 points is to have your mom keep in score.
James, rebound snatched by Thompson. Look at him take it all the way. Freddie pump fake gets off the shot. Rebound handled by Thompson. He curls, changes his mind, and gives up the ball. To the basket, Durant the rebound. Pachulia, quick hands, knocks it loose. Pachulia's working hard, trying to back down his opponent, and scores.
Excellent handle right there to create the angle to get to the basket and finish.
Oh, quick move, gets inside, gets to the rim, score the goal, and the foul. Cleveland shooting 74% for the season.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
And that completes the three-point play. Can't hold on to the ball. And it's stolen. Inside. He rattles it in. Jeff, are you still amazed at how this guy at this size can do what he does on a nightly basis?
I'm truly amazed. But it just shows you when you have skill and you have toughness, both mental and physical toughness, you can do great things in this league. Isaiah Thomas brings it every single night.
Throws it down.
And when he gets a head of steam up like that, there's no one that'll step in front. And that led to the dunk.
James against Iguodala. A devastating dunk in his face. And here's another look at that spectacular play.
And there's no doubt we'll be seeing that one on SportsCenter.
3.5 gone by in the first. Cleveland's up by 6. Ball knocked out of his hands. And there's a steal.
I'll take that.
Just on the way to the rim. Just won't go for a point-blank range. Sweet dish. Nice crossover. Sets him up for the jumper. To the rim. Able to put it in. And it's a 6-point lead for the Cavaliers.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
Strong finish at the rim.
A look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
Wade. Quick move to get inside. And LeBron James with the bucket. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season. Again, comes up with a pretty steal, throws it down hard.
That's a poster right there. What a hammer dunk.
Half a minute to go here in the first. The Cavaliers up by 8. Loses control. Taken away by James. Throws it down in his face with authority. And here's the replay with another look at that tremendous play.
He putters the rim with that dunk. He nearly took the rim off.
A 3-second difference between the game clock and shot clock. Thomas and lays it home.
Transition basketball, critical to scoring enough points to win. It usually comes through great rebounding or forcing turnovers here, a forced turnover, pushing it up the floor to get the two-point basket.
In a rough stretch, let's see if they can break themselves out of it right now. Green. Slams it down. Gets past the defense. Final seconds. Time for the free throw for a chance at a three-point play. Coach going to make some changes and switch up the matchups. Misses the free throw. So the first quarter comes to an end. The Cavs up by 12. Stay with us. Plenty more basketball here on Martin Luther King Day after the break. Talk about getting off to a good start. That's out the window right now.
Talk, talk, talk. Everyone talks in this league. Who's doing anything? And this team hasn't done bupkis to get off to a good start.
Careless ball handling. There's a steal. Backcourt violation is called. So much activity on the board from Tristan Thompson.
Right now, he owns the paint. Getting every rebound in sight.
Young's trying to get free off the pick. Ball knocked loose. Iguodala on the drive. Shoots it for 2. Hits the shot.
Easy. That's easy basketball right there. Keeping the game simple. Wide open. 2-point.
Crowder forcing it up the shot for 3. Rebound corralled by Iguodala. Ball comes loose, reaches in, taken away by Wade. In the paint, they do it again. Jeff, they are putting on a clinic with their fast break opportunities.
And Mike, fast break basketball starts with good defense and outlet and then running the floor with speed and force. Tremendous execution of fast break basketball here today.
Well, he loses it to the rim, knocks it down for 2. He's shooting 83% from the field.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
To Iguodala, fires from downtown. Sean Livingston with a nice dish. He's got 2 assists in this contest. Andre Iguodala with 5 points and 1 rebound.
Nice follow through on that shot. Gets the 3 to drop.
And now it's 1 free throw to finish off a 3-point play. And looks like we have a little player shuffling going on here. And that completes the 3-point play. He loses control of it. The ball stolen. Throws it down.
Great timing, great elevation. Awesome dunk.
Terrific feed. Puts it down.
I love the way they're not complicating the game. Get the ball near the basket and then finish with strength.
James against Iguodala. Oh, quick adjustment. Now he gives it up. Thomas fires away from 3-pointer. They're all over him. And here's the replay with another look at the three-pointer. It's a loose ball. Here's a steal. Thomas. Oh, is he feeling it? That's a 10-2 run for the Cavs. Sloppy ball handling. Good play. Gets the steal. Oh, an authoritative dunk.
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball.